In 1 John 4:17, the Bible says, as he is, so are we in this world. As he is, so are we in this world. We look at that sometimes and we think, well, this is what Jesus was when he was in the world. But the Bible doesn't say, as he was, so are we. The Bible says, as he is. So what is Jesus doing right now? He's seated. He's sitting down. He's not worried. He's not concerned. He's not full of care or pressure. He's resting in a seated position right next to his Father.
Amen.
So what are we supposed to do? Resting with the Father, seated in heavenly places.